Hey guys, we're here at Chapa Dog on Robson. Oh yeah, let's give this Wagyu beef hot dog a try. So, okay, let's give it a try, guys. Here we go, guys. We're going in. That's the menu up top. Let's order a Wagyu beef.
Order 82.
There's the Wagyu beef dog. That one in the middle. Here we are, guys. We got the Chapa dog. He says it's 100% Wagyu. The baby did. We don't know. It's got a little bit of mustard and some cabbage. Ketchup. Let's give this a try. See if it's worth $11.99. Doesn't look like Wagyu. Not even hot. Kind of cool. I don't know. That's the fastest $11 I've ever ate. I think the all beef one would probably be better. It's kind of rubbery. Like, I don't know. It won't taste much different. Final bite, guys. Nothing's special. And that's what the staff guy said to me. Catch you guys later.